Good morning, students. In the thermodynamics, measurement of delta U and delta I using calorimeter. Next, application of heat of combustion, heat of solution, heat of neutralization, heat of fusion, heat of vaporization, heat of transition, and heat of sublimation. First, we will talk about measurement of delta U, delta H using calorimeter. Calorimeter is used to measuring amount of heat change in a physical or chemical change. That is, physical chemical change la evlo heat change ingiradha namba kandupidikkirom by using calorimeter. Okay, calorimeter is used to for measuring heat changes in a chemical or physical change. Okay, in calorimetry the temperature change is measured. Calorimetry la enna pandrom, the temperature change is measured, from which adilirundhu we calculate the amount of heat change in the process. Enna pandrona, in calorimetry la the temperature change is measured. Okay, from which we calculate amount of heat change in the process by using the relation. In the relation, C, heat capacity is equal to Q by M delta T. சரியா? இப்போ இந்த ரிலேஷன் வச்சுக்கிட்டு இந்த கலோரி மெட்ரி சேஞ்ச் இன் த டெம்பரேச்சரை மெஷர் பண்ணுவோம். ஓகே, யூசிங் திஸ் வி கால்குலேட் வி டிட்டர்மைன் தி அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் ஹீட் சேஞ்ச் இன் எ ப்ராசஸ் பை யூசிங் தி ரிலேஷன். இந்த ரிலேஷன் வச்சுட்டு எவ்வளவு ஹீட் சேஞ்சுங்கிறத நம்ம கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம். இதுல இருந்து ஃப்ரம் தி டெம்பரேச்சர் சேஞ்ச். ஓகே, இப்போ we calculate nalla kalikkum calorimetric measurements are made under two different condition. Calorimetric measurements vandu are made under two different condition. First vandu a constant volume delta E, U sir delta U. Second, at the constant pressure delta H. avadala okay, constant idu vandu volume delta U, constant volume. செகண்ட் ஒன்று அட் கான்ஸ்டன்ட் ப்ரெஷர். ஓகே, இது கூட சொல்லலாம் கியூ வி கியூ பி ஆர். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் இப்போ தி டெல்டா ஐ மெஷர்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் டெல்டா ஐ நல்ல கவனம். டெல்டா நல்ல கவனம் ஃபார் எ கெமிக்கல் சேஞ்ச், ஒரு கெமிக்கல் சேஞ்சில் ஈட் எவார்ட் இஸ் மெஷர்ட் பை யூசிங் கலோரிமீட்டர். For a chemical change, for a chemical reaction, or a reaction like heat change is measured by using calorimeter. Calorimeter vechittu namba heat change measure pannalam. Nalla kavanikkanum inda calorimeter paathina description podra, the inner wall and cover. The calorimeter la the inner wall, the per bound solrom, and its cover are made up of strong steel. But steel are ஆனது. The cover is fitted tightly. Cover வந்து fitted tightly by means of metal lid and screw. Okay, tight தான் போடுறோம் அந்த கவர் ஃபிட் பண்ணிட்டோம். ஓகே, சரி. நெக்ஸ்ட், வீடு அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் த சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் டேக்கன் இன் எ பிளாட்டினம் கப். வீடு அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் எடுத்துக்கிறோம், எந்த சப்ஸ்டன்ஸுக்கு நம்ம கம்பஷன் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோமோ, சரியா, எந்த கம்பஷன் கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோமோ அதை எடுத்துக்கிறோம். வெயில் அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் டேக்கன் இன் எ பிளாட்டினம் கப் கனெக்டட் வித் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் ஒயர். சரியா, கனெக்டட் வித் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் ஒயர் எதுக்கோ சொல்லணும், ஃபார் ஸ்ட்ரைக்கிங் அண்ட் ஆர் டு கிண்டில் கம்பஷன். ஓகே, ஸ்ட்ரைக்கிங் ஆர் இன்ஸ்டன்ட்லி டு கிண்டில் கம்பஷன். கம்பஷன் நடத்துறதுக்கோசரம் இதெல்லாம் பண்றோம், இந்த வயரோட கனெக்ட் பண்றோம். ஓகே, சார். நெக்ஸ்ட், தி பாம் இஸ் ஃபில்ட் வித் ஆக்ஸிஜன் டைட்லி க்ளோஸ், நம்ம டைட்லி க்ளோஸ் பண்ணிரோம், அண்ட் பிரஷரைஸ்டு வித் எக்ஸஸ் ஆஃப் ஆக்ஸிஜன். டைட்லி க்ளோஸ்டு and pressurized with excess oxygen. Next, the bomb is immersed in the water. Water la vechirum in the calorimeter. Calorimeter la irukra water la idu immerse pannirukku. The bomb is immersed in a water which is taken in calorimeter. Okay. Next, paathina a stirrer irukku. A stirrer is placed between the calorimeter and the bomb. Bomb ku calorimeter nadula irukum. Stirrer irukum. Okay. So that the water can be stirred panrom to get a uniform temperature. Temperature uniform ah kadaiyathukku use stirrer. Okay. The reaction is started by striking the substance through electrical heating. Konjam sagapadum reaction started by striking the substance through electrical heat. Avanga nalla kaadikkum ipo nuki clear ah purinjadha appdinu oru solidama the measurement of the delta u nalla kaadikkum. For a chemical reaction, the heat evolved in the reaction is measured by using a calorimeter. The inner wall of the calorimeter, that is bomb, and its cover made up of strong steel all around it. Apparently the cover one is tightly fitted with the metal lid and screw. Okay. Next thing about the weighed amount of the substance is taken in a platinum cup which is connected to the electrical wire. Edukuna for striking or instantly to kindle combustion. Combustion nadathum kosam ida electrical wire oda connect panren. Okay. Next enna pannom, the bomb is sealed and pressurized with oxygen and immersed in a water taken in a calorimeter. Calorimeter la water oda water immerse panren. Next, a stirrer is placed between calorimeter and the bomb to get a uniform temperature so that the water can be stirred to get a uniform temperature. Okay, nalla kalakittu uniform temperature namba adaiyadhukosam stirrer use pandrom. Okay, the reaction is started by striking the substance through electrical heat avadana. Okay, the known mass of a substance is taken in a platinum bowl. Okay, taken in a bomb. A known mass of the combustible substance is taken in a platinum cup in a bomb is burnt in oxygen. Known mass of a substance enna pandrom burn pandrom in a oxygen. Okay. The heat evolved during the reaction. Of heat evolved, known mass of substance is burnt in oxygen in the bomb. The heat evolved is absorbed by calorimeter as well as the water. Water heat absorb panno as well as the calorimeter. Okay. The change in the temperature is measured. Okay. Temperature change measured control by using the Beckman thermometer. The change in the temperature is measured by using the Beckman thermometer. Clear? Since the volume does not change, volume aram irukkaranaala, the heat measurement is equal to heat of combustion at the constant volume. The heat measurement is equal to heat of combustion at the constant volume. Did you see that? A known mass of the substance is taken in bomb is burnt away of the zan. Okay, of the burnt part. Sorry, known mass of substance taken in a bomb, correct, burnt in of the zan. Yeah, very clear. Of the in bomb. Sorry, at the end of the heat award is in a go absorbed. Heat award is absorbed by calorimeter as well as the elect. What? Okay, the rising temperature measured is the Beckman thermometer. Since there is no change in the volume aram irukkanaala nalla kaanikkanum, the heat measurement is equal to the heat of the combustion at the constant volume. Volume maaradha bodhu heat of the combustion. Okay. Nalla kaanunga. The amount of heat producing the reaction. Nalla kaanunga. Amount of the heat producing the reaction na edhukku theema equal a irukum is equal to sum of the heat absorbed by the calorimeter. Sum of the heat absorbed by the calorimeter as well as heat absorbed by the water. Okay. Nalla kaanunga. The amount of heat produced in the reaction. In the reaction la evlavu heat produce aaguna it is equal to. Edhukku equal a irukum equal to heat absorbed by the calorimeter as well as heat absorbed by the water. இப்போ நல்லா கவனிக்கணும். இப்போ ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் பை தி கலோரிமீட்டர் ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் பை தி கலோரிமீட்டர் இப்போ கியூ ஒன்று வச்சுக்கணும் தட்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு கே இன்டு டெல்டா. இதுதான் வந்து ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் பை தி கலோரிமீட்டர். கேங்கிறது என்ன சொல்றோம்னாக்கா கலோரிமீட்டர் கான்ஸ்டன்ட். கலோரிமீட்டர் constant that is equal to that is mc into cc. mc na mass of the calorimeter, cc na heat capacity of the calorimeter. Idu solla heat absorbed by the calorimeter na q ani kodrudu k into delta t. k na ka calorimeter constant that is equal to mc into cc. mc na nade mass of the calorimeter. இது mass. cc means heat capacity. Heat capacity of the calorimeter. Okay. சரி. அதே மாதிரி heat absorbed. Heat absorbed by water. சரியா? Heat absorbed by water. அது Q2. That is equal to M2 C2 டெல்டா டி. சரியா? இப்போ எம் டூனா டெக்ஸ்ட் புக்ல ராகாது ஆக்சுவலாக எம் டூனா மாஸ் வரும். மாஸ் ஆஃப் த வாட்டர். மாஸ் ஆஃப் த வாட்டர் இன் கிராம். மாஸ் ஆஃப் த வாட்டர். சி டூனா ஹீட் கெபாசிட்டி. சரியா? அ ஸ்பெசிஃபிக் ஹீட் கெபாசிட்டி ஆஃப் வாட்டர். ஸ்பெசிஃபிக் கெபாசிட்டி தட் இஸ் 4.184 ஜூல் கெல்வின் இன்வர்ஸ் கிராம் மீட்டர். இது வந்து ஸ்பெசிஃபிக் கெபாசிட்டி. ஓகே. நெக்ஸ்ட் டெல்டா டி ரைஸ் இன் டெம்பரேச்சர். இது கே புரிஞ்சுதா? சோ அப்போ தி அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் தி ஹீட் ப்ரொடியூஸ் இன் தி ரியாக்ஷன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் பை தி கலோரிமீட்டர் அண்ட் ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் பை தி வாட்டர். இப்போ எவ்வளவு ஹீட் அப்சார்ப் பண்ண கலோரிமீட்டர் தான் Q1 equal to K into delta T. K means calorimeter constant. அப்படி என்னது? Equal to MC CC. MC na mass of the calorimeter, CC heat capacity. Heat absorbed by water na M2 C2 delta T. M2 mean mass of the water, C2 specific capacity of water 4.184 joule kelvin inverse gram inverse. Okay. Next delta T rise in the temperature. So right. இப்போ நம்ம என்ன பார்க்கணும்? சோ தி என்தால்பி ஆஃப் தி கம்பஷன் அட் கான்ஸ்டன்ட் வால்யூம் ஈக்குவல் டு Q1 plus Q2. Q1 னா K டெல்டா T plus M2 C2 டெல்டா T. தென் டெல்டா T காமன். சோ K plus M2 C2. சரியா? நெக்ஸ்ட் K தி வாட் ஆர் ஈக்குவலன்ட் ஆஃப் தி கலோரிமீட்டர். சோ K னா சொல்லு அது என்ன? கலோரிமீட்டர் கான்ஸ்டன்ட் அப்படி சொல்லலாம். The calorimeter constant is determined by burning known mass of a standard substance. The calorimeter constant ka eppadi kandupidikkirana determined by burning known mass of a standard substance. For a standard on substance usually benzoic acid whose enthalpy of combustion is accurately known. Adavadhu enthalpy of combustion of benzoic acid -3227 okay kilojoule mole inverse. Enna yerkanave enthalpy of combustion therinja or known substance burn panni we determine calorimeter constant. இது புரிஞ்சுதா? Calorimeter constant can be determined by burning known amount of the standard substance whose heat of the combustion is accurately known. ஏற்கு தெரியும். சரியா? அது வச்சின் மட்டம் பட்டும். Calorimeter constant is determined. From the enthalpy of combustion at a constant volume, enthalpy of combustion at constant pressure, delta combustion at a constant pressure, delta H is calculated by using the relation, in a relation, delta H, that's equal to, delta U C plus delta NG RT. So, in the relation of the day, now we enthalpy of combustion at the constant pressure continue. Delta X target. That there is the gap. Definition, Kunjanala, Kartu. Once again, actually, Nama, Gani. Because enthalpy of combustion at constant volume determined by using a bomb calorimeter. The inner wall of the bomb and the cover made up of a strong steel. Okay. Next day, the cover is tightly fitted by means of metal lid and screw. Next day, weird amount of the substance is taken in the platinum cup. It is connected to the electrical wire. For striking arc instantly to kindle combustion. Okay. Next thing up, the bomb is sealed and filled with pressurized oxygen. Okay. Pressurized, filled with pressurized oxygen. Or and pressurized with the excess oxygen. Right. Next thing, it is placed in a emergency in a calorimeter. So emergency water, sorry. Emergency water which is taken in the calorimeter. A stirrer is placed between bomb and calorimeter. Okay. So that water is stirred to get a uniform temperature. Okay. The reaction is started by striking the substance through electrical heating. Okay. So, a known mass of the combustible substance burn control. Burnt in oxygen in the bomb. About heat evaluation, heat reward is absorbed by the calorimeter, sorry, calorimeter as well as the water. Okay, check. The rise in the temperature, the change in the temperature is measured by using the Beckmann thermometer. Since the bomb is sealed, there is no change in the volume. So, we determine the enthalpy of combustion at the constant volume. The heat evolved during the reaction is equal to heat absorbed by the calorimeter as well as heat absorbed by the water. Heat absorbed by calorimeter Q is equal to K into delta T. So K is another calorimeter constant equal to C MC into GC. MC is mass of the calorimeter. CC is heat capacity. Heat absorbed water na M2 mass of the water, C2 specific heat of the water, delta T basic temperature. So, delta nalla kalikana right? Delta 1 minute, right? Delta UC, that is heat of the combustion at constant volume in our Q1 plus Q2, that is K delta T plus M2 C2 delta T. Take delta T common. Okay. Aparam, the calorimeter constant is determined by burning known mass of the standard substance, usually benzoic acid, whose enthalpy of combustion is already known. Okay. Next, in the enthalpy of combustion constant volume level, we determine the enthalpy of a combustion constant pressure delta H using the relation delta X is equal to delta UC plus delta NG RT. Okay. Next is for application. Application. First application. Application of enthalpy of compression. First, the bomb calorimeter is used to determine the amount of heat evolved or heat released in a chemical reaction. So, bomb calorimeter is used to determine the amount of heat evolved during the chemical reaction. Chemical reaction is heat evolved calorimeter. Second, it is used to determine calorific value of the food. Calorific value na amount of the heat liberated or obtained by burning 1 gram of the food. Okay, so calorific value. Next, third one, bomb calorimeter used in industry use panom. Such as metabolic study, food processing, and explosive testing. So, 3 points in solar. Bomb calorimeter used to determine the amount of the heat released during the chemical reaction. So, heat released are the part one. Second, used to determine the calorific value of the food. It is used in many industries, such as metabolic study, food processing, food process lab. Next, explosive testing. Okay, next. Next one, delta H measurement. Delta H measurement. Heat change at constant pressure. Direct of the measure. Okay. Heat change at the constant pressure can be conveniently measured by using a coffee cup calorimeter. Coffee cup calorimeter is heat change at the constant pressure is measured. Instead of bomb, styrofoam cup is used. The styrofoam cup is used. Instead of bomb, styrofoam cup is used. Now, right. If act as a good adiabatic wall. It does not allow transfer of heat obtained during the reaction to the surrounding. It does not allow transfer of heat produced during the reaction to the surrounding. Delta H measurement. Enthalpy change at constant pressure measured by using a special, instead of bomb calorimeter, use a special type of calorimeter, coffee cup calorimeter. Okay. Here, instead of bomb, styrofoam cup is used. If act as a good adiabatic wall, it does not allow transfer of heat produced in the reaction to the surrounding. Okay. The entire heat is absorbed by the water. So, in the water, the entire heat is absorbed only by the water. Okay, so, this is the reaction mixer. Okay, right. The change in the temperature is measured. From this, we calculate amount of heat absorbed or evolved during the reaction. But our temperature change, we determine the amount of heat absorbed or evolved during the reaction. Okay, using the expression, in the expression Q equal to MC C, sorry, one minute, MW CW delta T. If you follow my name, MW means mass of the water. What would a mass? The mass. Mass of water, CW means specific capacity of water. Specific capacity in the value 4.184 joule Kelvin in the gram. Mass of water in gram, specific delta T rise in temperature. Okay, you can see that. You can see that. Measurement. The heat change at constant pressure, it are measured, measured by using coffee cup calorimeter. It is instead of bomb, styrofoam cup is used. It has adiabatic wall. It does not transfer heat produced in the, does not allow to transfer heat produced in the reaction to the surrounding. The entirety is only absorbed by the water. Okay. Idhiri enna pannuvom? The rising temperature is measured. Okay. The rise from the rising temperature. We determine the amount of heat absorbed or evolved during the reaction using the formula Q equal to MW, CW, delta T. MW is mass of the water, CW specific capacity of the water, delta T rise in the temperature. Okay, so problem what am I doing? Problem for the important, need to learn it. Problem. Calculate the enthalpy, this is the example problem, enthalpy of combustion of ethylene, calculate enthalpy of combustion of ethylene at 300 Kelvin at the constant pressure. If the enthalpy of combustion at the constant volume put on constant volume value -1406 kilojoules. Calculate enthalpy of combustion of ethylene at 300 Kelvin. If the enthalpy of combustion constant volume value given. Now the complete combustion reaction for ethylene is complete combustion reaction of ethylene. So ethylene would be a complete combustion reaction in the normal. In our world, C2H4 gas plus O2 ethylene in the form of carbon dioxide plus water. Carbon rendered red. Hydrogen fork 2. Another calling, you know. இது gas balance பண்ணுங்க how many oxygen 4 2 6 3 gas இதுவும் gas liquid we know the formula delta நல்ல கவனிக்கணும் hu equal to delta u c plus delta ng rt சரியா இப்போ இந்த reactionல delta ng சொல்லுது delta ng னா difference between the number of the moles of the gaseous products and gaseous reactor. Gaseous product over the gaseous reactor 3+1, 3 goes only 3+1, 4, 1, that's equal to -2. R value 8.314 10 to the power of -3 kilojoules. Kilojoules. Okay. Up R value. Temperature 300 Kelvin. So for delta H enthalpy of combustion at constant pressure equal to -1406 plus -2 into 8.314 into the power of -3 into 300. That's R. You simplify panina, that's equal to minus 14110.902. Actually, if multiply panana, simplify panana, okay. Idu minus or idu minus add panna, we get this answer. Okay. All right. Next, evaluation sum, 3 per. Evaluate 3. Evaluate 3 per. From the following data, at the constant volume, for combustion of benzene, okay, calculate heat of reaction at constant pressure. Okay, constant pressure. Yeah, from the following data. Enthalpy of combustion at constant volume value given. Minus 3268.12 kilojoule. Equation. Benzene plus O2 gives the carbon dioxide. Say, this is number 8. This is the good one. Yeah. From the following data, at the constant volume for a combustion of benzene, calculate heat of reaction at the constant pressure. Enthalpy of combustion, constant value is given, temperature given, 25 degrees Celsius. Yeah. Put the number. Benzene formula, C6H6. Benzene is a liquid. Burns with oxygen, carbon dioxide plus water. 6 carbon to 6 per. Hydrogen 6 to 3. Balance oxygen, 7.5. This is gas. This is liquid. First, we find delta NG. In the formula, number of the moles of the gaseous product minus gaseous reactant. 6 minus 7.5. That's equal to minus 1.5. In the formula, delta HC equal to delta UC plus delta NG RT. That's equal to delta UG or enthalpy of combustion at constant volume minus 3268.12, delta NG value minus 1.5, okay. R value 8.314 10 to the power of minus 3. You know? It is kilojoule. Okay, so we do kilojoule for now. Temperature. Temperature is 25 degree. So in the current Kelvin, 298. Okay, simplifying. In the end of the formula, we can that's equal to minus 3268.12. This value minus 3.72. So overall, minus 3271.84 kilojoule in the value. Okay, thank you. We need to follow.